بعد إعلان ريتشارد لإسلامه، قرر الالتحاق بالجامعة ودرس الدراسات الإسلامية والصراع بين الأديان، وتعرف خلال هذه الفترة على العديد من أفراد الجالية المسلمة عن قرب.
I jumped into position of president of the MSA, Muslim Student Association, and everybody was pretty happy with the job I did.
لكن القدر ساق ريتشارد لدخول المركز الإسلامي بطريقة لم تكن تخطر على باله منذ سنوات، فقد جاءته الفرصة لكي يصبح مدير المركز الإسلامي.
We here at the Islamic Center, in our constitution, it read that the president of the MSA will also be the vice president of the Islamic Center because they were so connected. And the president had some personal affairs that he needed to get taken care of. Now I had to be president of the Islamic Center. And everybody here was very happy about that because being the president of the Islamic Center, you become a figurehead. And here's this American-born white guy that is now the figurehead of the Islamic Center in a time where a lot of Muslims didn't feel safe. They didn't feel that they had a voice. They didn't feel that they had the safety to even go to the store sometimes. And usually would it actually some of them would actually drive a distance just to go to a store to buy groceries that was in an Islamic community just because they felt safe. We needed to be more of a part of the general community of Muncie and not just our little Islamic community.
Nothing ever good has come out of hatred. Never. So I took on this cause and this lifelong pursuit of redemption, stopping our hatred and our misunderstanding about each other should be our first priority.
Shortly after I started speaking, I was at JFK Library giving a speech in Boston, and a guy comes up to me as I'm walking around the library, and he says, "Mr. McKinney, I just want to say thanks." I said, "Well, you're welcome, but what did I do?" He said, "You saved my life." "How did I save your life?" His wife had left. He took the kids. She's living with another man. He's not allowed to see the kids. He's lived in Boston his whole life, never been to the JFK Library. He was there today because that night he planned on killing himself. He heard my talk, and it touched him in a way to where he knew there was more to live for.
ريتشارد عنده رسالة بده يوصل للناس إنه ما في داعي للكراهية، مجرد الناس ما بتكون عندها إلمام بالإسلام ومعرفة بسيطة. هو الفرق ما بين إيش هي العادة أو إيش هو الدين. الواحد بيبدأ يتفتح شوية وبيبدأ يتعامل مع المسلمين بشكل بسيط. ما شاء الله كل سنة بسنة ريتشارد متجدد، والآن ما شاء الله تبارك الله ريتشارد بعد ما تخرج نشاطه على نطاق دولي وعلى نطاق وطني كذلك، بيعمل انترفيوز ومقابلات حول أمريكا.
Other human beings, that's the word you use. You don't use the word Christian. You don't use the word Muslim, Jewish, Hindu. Human beings.
And one last question I have for you tonight. So the presentation tonight, what is the one thing you wanted your audience and students here to take away? And what was the one message you really wanted people to have an impact on?
Stop the hate. Stop the hate. Move forward. Our society has been, American history has been nothing but a history of hatred towards one group or another. We've done it. We've done it again, and we've done it again. It's just the people keep changing. The ideas don't. We still hate them, and it doesn't make any sense, you know? Just stop the hate. That's it.